intruder. Identify yourself.
Free for the taking.
What the? Never.
Got it. I'm in.
Turn up, you're dead.
I think they're gone.
Watch your step. Could hide? Think you're tough? Come on. Better than expected.
Staff would like to remind you that baseball is for after school, and that any radio
going in the school
will be confiscated.
Finer place to get murdered than all the Commonwealth. It worked. Sweet. Get away from me. I swear, if I wasn't tied down.
So let anyone hear that, won't they?
Trouble!
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn...
Is it over? Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are.
Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the combat zone. Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Kate here's the headliner. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in, and we became a more exclusive establishment. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
Out of business? What do you mean?
Not the entrepreneurial sort, are ya? Keeping those idiots entertained was what kept us in caps.
Now, just what the hell are we supposed to do?
To hell with them! More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
Oh, breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm? No, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
Why do you ask?
Consider it professional curiosity. Now, what'd you think of the fight?
I've seen better.
Ha! Like
hell you have.
And while she's still armed and within closing distance, you are a brave one, aren't you? So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me! And her!
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe I just think you deserve some time off. Maybe I like this one's face. I don't know. I usually got a good sense about this sort of thing. So what do you say?
I'd like to know what Kate thinks.
Don't I get a say in all this?
That ain't how a contract works. Besides, you really want to stay here? No audience, no caps, no one to talk to, but yours truly.
Jesus. Point taken.
Atta girl. So, she's on board. Now what about you?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fees.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
How's it going, Tommy?
Can't say I miss the crowds. But I sure miss their caps.
Hey, Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
That depends. How are you feeling?
I dunno. Feeling kinda useless sitting here with me thumb up me arse. So, are you ready to get this show on the road?
Not now.
Have it your way.
Yes.
Well, you made that look like child's play.
Thank you. Excellent.
Yeah.
seen better days, hasn't it?
Huh?
Nice.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
There we go.
them.
Sweet. Yes.
Wayne, I'm leaving this message with Marcy in case you come looking for me. Though I pray you don't. The military took over the hospital, and everything's gone to hell in the city. Things here, they're... It's bad, Wayne. People are dying every day. And most of the time, all we can do is watch, try to make them comfortable. One of the other nurses told me she heard a radio signal that sounded like you and the boys. I don't know if it's true. are still out there. But we've got a way out. And I'm gonna try to find you.
Thank you.
Are these beyond repair or just lying in wait?
In the house or in the yard, your family will love a robot from Estes.
Now we're going to take it.
on hostile target identified.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Ugh!
feather duster and say, what, 100 years, and this place would be right as rain.
I hear something!
Wow! There's a whole bunch of
Lock!
For now!
Lost him.
Thank you.
tumbleweed. Sweet.
Go ahead.
Humans!
We're not alone.